Last week, we talked about the foundational footwork of ice climbing. Today, we're talking about swinging ice tools efficiently and putting together the full sequence of basic ice climbing movements.